everybody. Well, I'm freaking exhausted today. I think I didn't go to bed till, what was that, like 3 or 4 maybe? I just wasn't, probably like 4 or 5. I just wasn't tired. You guys know what I mean? Like, you just weren't tired. But, no, there's no complaining on this channel. But, I got the vlog up and it's 10:30, so props to that. But, did I make you guys yawn by doing that? Yeah, I gotta pack some stuff up and get ready to go to the lake. It's a no shirt. No shirt Thursday. See, I'm exhausted. But I'll see you guys. So, we're on our way down to the lake. No, get, you go that way. Go that way. We're on our way down to the lake. And they had to stop at the grocery store. And I've been literally sitting here for like 15 minutes. What's up, Bobo? This is the dog that was scared of the GoPro a long time. Are you scared of this, Bo? You scared of it? His name is Bo Duke. But for short, we call him Bobo. You like it? You gonna lick the camera? I just texted my mom about this grocery. She was like, bring me some food or let's go to McDonald's. I'm seriously starving. My mom and my grandpa went in there. I'm here with the dog. There's this old dude over here trying to hit. But see that young man over there? But yeah, I'm freaking starving. I want something to eat.
Feed me.
So I just made it to the lake. So I'm getting ready to probably go swimming here in about an hour. I gotta call my school. They called me, I missed it, so I gotta do that. The water looks amazing. It's really calm today. But get that done, get all the other stuff done. And I'm gonna apologize right now in this video that I couldn't upload because I'm going over data. You guys are probably already seeing this because I'm about to do a one take right after this. So I'm gonna be, if you guys didn't see those, go check those out. So I gotta do that real quick, so I'll catch up with you guys after that. Yes, time to go swimming. Swimming, skinny dipping, whatever y'all go swimming with. I got my GoPro stuff. My dad actually brought it to me, so I forgot it at the house. So I was pissed. I was pissed off at myself. But gotta be happy. I'm gonna be floating. Me and my mom are gonna, I guess, just float around. So I'm gonna grab her one. Grab myself one. Whoa. So, you guys having an awesome day? Being, at least being happy. So, here soon, I might have to let you guys know about something. Something that I'm shocked about, that I went there actually last month. You guys didn't know that. In the vlogs. So I'm going to hook everything up and get in the water. How about that, boys? Let's get it.
Check this out.
Mom, I'm gonna document it. Got it right here. Going all the way across the lake to the other side. First time ever. So I'm gonna document it. Film it. Mom told me how to wear a life jacket. Let's do it. So pretty much
in the dock cart, and there's a sailboat thing way over there.
Get in the middle. I'm actually trucking along pretty fast, actually. But I wish I had a head mount. Let's get it. Let's get it. Now I can tell myself I'm in the middle. Look at this. Stranded out here. That's all I got. It's seriously all I have. Take a selfie, if I remember, I will put it right here. Well, checking in again. I'm halfway there. I think you guys can see behind me, right over there. I think over there, my mom said my brother got stopped by the boat patrol back then, but you guys can see the sign of this yellow. Finish this up, and that's checked off my bucket list. So what? Guess the freak was. You guys see what's behind me, right? I made it. I freaking made it. It didn't even take me very long either. I gotta touch the shore and come back this way, so I'll catch up with you guys when I'm at the shore. There's the shore. Well, I'm directly in the middle. There's a boat coming straight towards me. I'm not kidding with that. But hopefully, excuse me. Yeah, it's coming straight towards me, so I gotta move real quick. Alright, keep you guys going, because I might die. There's two boats that way, one boat that way. Shit. It's getting off. Slow down. I don't care. My house is right over there. Well, okay, I survived that, so that's good. Guess what? Yeah, all the way. Dead. Told you I was gonna work it extra hard today, didn't I, or did I not? Yeah. I started floating down that way. I was taking selfies too. Like in the dead center of it. So hot.
So I just got done having dinner. I had bratwurst, just baked beans. And now I'm picking some stuff up because about 6 o'clock. So I'm done swimming for the day. So put that right there. So what you guys up to today? You guys having a good day? I'm having a better day, so. Get some manners. But I don't even know what I'm doing the rest of the day, to be honest. Oh. Well, if I do anything exciting, I'll let you know. What time is the sunset?
Sunset will be at 8:07 p.m. today.
There you go. That's what I'm going to do. It's, there you go, close enough for a time lapse. I didn't want to like use all of this, you know. Hope you guys have an awesome day and just smile. Back screen on. It's pretty much done. Went down, so it's 8:01. I'm gonna go ahead and edit that sunset real quick. But it's all right. I'll do better tomorrow night. But that's what I'm gonna do. Well, I'm gonna wrap the video up here really quick. It's 10 o'clock at night. I'm tired. I edited most of the video. So if you guys like that video, short little video, it'll be continued. So if you like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see my face every single day. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out, Girl Scout. Well, good morning, everybody. What's happening? What's going on? Well, hope you guys are having a freaking awesome day. I'm uploading the one take for you guys right now, actually, right there. How you guys doing today? It's running a little behind schedule today. Slept in a little too much. I woke up around like 6 o'clock. Of heck no, I'm down at the lake. I'm not trying to wake up at 6. I'm not trying to wake up at the crack of dawn, you know, in Maine. But today I'm going to go that way instead of all the way that way, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go give me some lunch or brunch or something. So I'll catch up with you guys as soon as I can because I'm gonna have fun today again. It's a little rough already, but that's alright. But I'm starving. I'm gonna give me something to eat. Yo.
Now we actually got gas. So. Oh shit.
What's up?
So I forgot tennis shoes. We need, so I'm wearing flip flops.
Right there.
Seriously, almost home. But it's all good. You gotta work yourself. Don't let people help you. Alright. So there's a water patrol. Right over there. I believe that's it. So, yeah. Like, maybe 5 minutes ago, maybe. Somebody has to stop. I guarantee you somebody called. Because he's getting closer. don't care. Yellow. I'll get it for you. This is for you guys anyway.
Exactly. Exactly. Keep going. Keep going.
I told you they weren't going to come over here because they know better than that. They don't fuck with Bone Jar TV. Well, I made it back. I made it back alive. How's that lighting, though? Lighting's great. I'm about to jump in.
So I just got done eating leftovers. I'm probably gonna actually edit a little bit today because there's really nothing else to do. Just chilling down here. Oh yeah, I gotta edit when I was working on that. So yeah, hope you guys have an awesome freaking weekend. Yeah, weekend. So. Just relax. That's all I have to say. Just freaking relax. You hear me? Freaking relax. Just kidding. Alright, well, I'm gonna edit. And it's. Yep. Boom. Well, everybody, I'm gonna wrap it up here. You guys are gonna say, it's still daylight, blah, blah, blah. But. That's what time it is. I'm going to watch a movie with the family. So I decided to just end it here. So yeah. I hope you guys had a great day. And hope you guys are enjoying these videos. If I can remember, this is my fourth month doing daily videos. Has anybody watched me every day? Let me know in the comments. Seriously, watch my face every single day. Seriously, let me know. Like, we could Skype or something cool like that, you know? Talk. Do something fancy like that. But for let me know. I think that'd be awesome. You guys, that would be the coolest thing ever. To talk to somebody that's been watching me for 4 months straight. And been watching me, and I guess my old videos and these videos. So, if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you guys are brand new, don't forget to subscribe right down below. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.